To lead a healthy lifestyle, one must power and uphold healthy routines that support mental, emotional, and physical health. In this post, we'll talk about a few key healthy living practices that can help you live a healthier, more fulfilling life. Eating a balanced, healthy diet. Maintaining excellent health requires a healthy, balanced diet. Maintaining a healthy weight, lowering your chance of developing chronic diseases, that can all be achieved by eating a diet high in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, lean meats, and healthy fats. You should strive to eat a range of fruits and vegetables of all hues, as well as foods from all the food groups, as part of a balanced diet. A good night's sleep. For the sake of maintaining healthy physical and mental health, sleep is crucial. Children and teenagers require more sleep than adults, who should strive for 7 to 9 hours per night. Many health issues, including as obesity, diabetes, heart disease, and depression, can be brought on by a lack of sleep. Try to go to bed and wake up at the same time every day, abstain from coffee and alcohol before bed, and establish a peaceful bedtime routine to help you sleep better. Keep moving. Maintaining a healthy lifestyle and lowering your chance of developing chronic diseases like diabetes, heart disease, and stroke requires regular physical activity. Adults should perform at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity aerobic activity or 75 minutes of vigorous intensity aerobic activity per week, according to the American Heart Association. Strength training routines can be added 2 or more days a week. Choose activities you want to do, like walking, swimming, cycling, or dancing, and try to work them into your daily schedule to keep active. Having plenty of water. Water consumption is crucial for keeping healthy health. Water aids in controlling body temperature, moving nutrients throughout the body, and eliminating waste. Adults should consume at least 8 8-ounce glasses of water each day, and more if they exercise frequently or live in a hot region. Carry a reusable water bottle with you all day and sip from it frequently to help you consume more water. Controlling stress. Although stress is a natural part of life, excessive stress can cause a number of health issues, such as heart disease, depression, and anxiety. Try to pinpoint the causes of your stress as you create coping mechanisms to manage it. Exercise, deep breathing, meditation, and speaking with a dependable friend or counselor are a few examples. It's also crucial to prioritize self-care activities that allow you to unwind and recharge throughout the course of the day. Limiting the usage of alcohol and tobacco. Use of tobacco and alcohol can increase your risk of developing a number of diseases, such as cancer, heart disease, and liver disease. Limiting or avoiding these substances is crucial for maintaining healthy health. If you choose to consume alcohol, do it sparingly and refrain from binging. Consider stopping if you smoke or use other tobacco products. You have access to a variety of tools to stop smoking, such as counseling, support groups, and nicotine replacement treatment. How to keep a healthy weight? Reducing your risk of chronic diseases and enhancing your general health and well-being both depend on maintaining a healthy weight. Aim to eat a healthy, balanced diet, keep active, and get enough sleep to maintain a healthy weight. Losing weight can enhance your health and lower your risk of developing chronic diseases if you are overweight or obese. Creating and upholding good living habits is crucial for enhancing your general health and well-being. To sum up, Important habits include eating a balanced diet, getting adequate sleep, exercising, staying hydrated, managing stress, abstaining from alcohol and cigarette usage, and keeping a healthy weight.